Salutations, spooks. Yeah, salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Clannad. It's lunchtime. I bring it to an open seat near the corner of the room and sit down.
Hey, Okazaki!
It's Soris. Say my name.
向こうの席開けてた途中なのによ。
Sunohara comes running to me, holding his lunch tray. He quickly notices that I have no intention of getting up and moving to the seats he just forced the underclassmen out of.
はい、ここ僕の席だからどいてね。
He tries to move the student in front of him just like he tried to do with the freshman so that he can sit next to me. Is this one of those rugby team members? Oh! Yeah! Ah! But this student is another third year, and he's on the rugby team. And on top of that, he's sitting with the rest of his rugby pals.
Nani? 俺たち食ってる途中なのに、どけって。
Oh, was this a strategic move by moi? You're in a sour spot there, Shinohara.
Yeah, しないしない。僕、この前、この人に食ってる最中に溶けられたっす。
A freshman on the rugby club who's sitting with them loudly announces the fact.
Oh, てめえ、何作ってんだよ。
よし、よくわかった。ちょっと裏行こうか。
誤解っす。
Sunohara gets grabbed by the nape of his neck and. Dragged off. I leave the cafeteria as soon as I finish my lunch. Wow, some friend I am! I'm an excellent friend! Phew! That was a disaster! What girl? Can you see this girl? I'm looking for her. A girl by the window is pointing outside and talking to a friend next to her.
一人でパン食べてる。なんか一生懸命で可愛い。どこのクラスの子だろう。あんまり見ない子だね。
Their words are enough to give me an idea of who it is. As I join the two and looking down on the courtyard, I see a girl sitting on the side of some stepstones, eating by herself. It's her.Since I'm a guy, I wonder if my approaching her makes it look like I'm interested. I continue on my way.
Tadaima.
Kitty face
is back! Are you crying?
Naite naka naiyai.
You're crying. Ah, okay. Boink!I look out the window as the teacher lectures on. Fifth period ends. Only one boring hour of school left. Sunohara's head hangs on the back of his chair. He's sleeping unabashedly. Wow, this is the perfect time to just watch the entire Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie in your head. does he not slip off? With no one to talk to, I go back to daydreaming while gazing out the window. Something came into my view that hadn't been there a few moments ago. I don't know if they only just came up the hill, but two motorcycles have stopped near the school gates. Even from here, I can see that the riders are young men, both without helmets. One of them waves his hand, signaling to the other. The two motorcycles start running wild on the school grounds, their engines roaring loudly. I vaguely remember something similar happening at the end of last year. The culprits that time had been students from the nearby industrial high school. Are they really that pissed off that we're the best school in town?
Oh, nani nani?
Oh, you wake up, did you? Sunohara's body suddenly fills up the field of my vision. You bastard, don't sit on my desk.
Niza.
Oh, suge bakso!
Zoom, zoom.
Drawn in by the racket, the other guys have also started to gather by the window to see what's going on. There's just nothing more depressing than this. Escape! I get up from my seat.
Okazaki, omae iku no ka?
No! No! No way, it's just hot. So I'm gonna go out into the hallway for the break.
I
don't care. I wait in the hallway for the whole situation to cool down. The spectators in the classroom suddenly burst out in excitement. Then, shortly after, the entire classroom fills up with shrill cheers. If I was in there right now, I'd probably have hit someone, probably Sunohara, out of sheer irritation. Homeroom finishes, finally bringing a close to the school day.
よく寝た. さてと, どっか行くか, Okazaki.
You really are carefree, you know that?
ま、放課後ぐらいは楽しまないとね.
I suppose.
どこ行く, Okazaki?
I thought I told you, I'm broke.
そっか。僕もすっからかんなんだよね。とりあえず学食行ったら誰かいるだろうからさ。ジュースでもおごらせようぜ。Oh, really?
You can't be serious.
よし、じゃあ行こう。まだまだ。
With nothing better to do, I decide to follow him.
ねえねえ、ジュースおごってよ。
Just walk up to people and just like, hey, buy me a drink. Sunohara grabs one of the younger students and begins extorting money from him like the right mob boss. Like a right mob boss.
100円じゃなくて200円.
She's pointing out at this tree.
2人分だから、あっちの人も。 君いいやつだね。 なんかあったら僕たちに言っておいでよね。 僕たち学校の外ではブイブイ言わせてるからさ。
Don't say that.
この前も喧嘩売ってきたやつの眉間にさ 人差し指1本当ててやったの。
Bang! He fell over dead?
そしたらそいつの顔面クッパみじん。
Liar.
うんうん、君いいやつだね。 なんかあったら僕たち呼ぶといいよ。
Don't repeat yourself, Sunohara. I sigh in disappointment at Sunohara, who's shaking down yet another student for soda money.
Okazaki, 何する?
I don't know. A fried pork cutlet bowl.
ジュースだっての!
Yeah, but I'm hungry.
僕だって減ってるよ! でも金がねって言ってるだろ?
So am I. You should lop off one of your fingers then and use it as payment.
カツ丼のためにな根性見せません。
It would be an interesting story to tell everybody later on. Sunohara presses a button on the vending machine. The mechanics inside it whir as it pours ice and soda into a paper cup.
Hona, hara ni tamaru tansan da. Kore de gaman shiro yo.
Uh-huh. Fine. We waste some time in the cafeteria. Afterward, I return home before the sun goes down. But we're going to have to leave it right here. So thank you all very much for watching. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.